Where other technologies look at the anatomy of the breast, thermal imaging looks at the physiology of the breast, so we are able to see changes at the cellular level, thereby not only allowing us to see precursors to breast cancer, but we can see breast cancer in very early stages, in some cases within the first year of development.